First, let's draw a pair of rectangles. And then some lines for the back covers. And the pages. And the binding.